Project Sigma intercepted alien communications, and when the objects reached the Earth, they took up a very high orbit around the equator. There were several huge ships, and their actual intent was unknown. Project Sigma and a new Project Plato, through radio communications using the computer binary language, which the aliens understand very well, very mathematical minded, was able to arrange a landing that eventually resulted in face-to-face contact with alien beings. Technology to destroy each other as we always have. This race stated that we were on a path of self-destruction.